I'm Shelby Cullinan with today's health news. In the midst of a competitive Western Conference, there may be trouble for the Trailblazers. Officials have confirmed that Portland Trailblazers all-star forward LaMarcus Aldridge has a radial collateral ligament, or RCL, tear in his left thumb. Aldridge received the injury during Monday's 98-94 win over the Sacramento Kings. Aldridge will undergo surgery and be out for 6 to 8 weeks.